Oh, yeah. Oh. Ah. I pozdrav ljudi, dobrodošli u još jedan novi klip sa Remom. Nadam se da ste svi dobro i da uživate u ovom sunčanom vremenu. Danas novi klip i to reakcija na najbolje reakcije komentatora u CSGO. Mislim da će ovo biti dosta zanimljivo da se prisetimo svih dešavanja, svih legendarnih play-eva koji su se desili u Counteru i da naravno prokomentarišemo sve i da vidimo kako ću i ja odreagovati na sve to, zar ne? Vi ukoliko ste novi, brzo bacite taj subscribe, nemojte to da zaboravite, obavezno bacite i like na ovaj klip. Ako dođemo do 1000 lajkova, radimo još jednu reakciju, možete i vi da pišete u komentaru šta bi voleli da gledam. I naravno, ukoliko do sad niste, zapratite me na trovu obavezno, previše mi znači da dođem do nekog većeg tira na trovu, tako što ćete vi doći da me gledate. Logično. Tako da, ako trenutno nemate šta da radite, imate višak vremena, napravite account na Trovu, zapratite trovo.live/rema, dođite da uživamo zajedno uz neki dobar counter. U posljednje vreme poprilično dobro igram, popeo sam se na 3350 elo ako se ne varam, tako da stvarno se ozbiljan counter igra na Trovu. Ali neću ni ja više da dužim, idemo direktno u klip da vidimo šta nas to sve očekuje u ovom videu. Da vidimo, braćo, koji su sve ovo plejevi. Vi pišite u komentaru koliko ovih plejeva znate. Ja ću isto da vidim da li neki znam, da li ne. S obzirom da sam na sceni, na CSGO sceni duže vreme, verovatno ću znati većinu, ali da vidimo, možda se iznenadi, možda se iznenadi. Da krenem. Uuu, ovo znam, brate, ovo znam. A! A! Nice, nice, vidio mi se ovaj play, brate, naježim se uvek od ove publike, brate, mnogo mi nedostaje publika u Counteru, na turnirima. Uf, ovaj play. Ovaj spray, brać, ovaj spray.
They just need to two kills here and they will win it for the second time.
Bravo, bravo, kakav play. And the grand final continues. Neverovatno. Doduše, izgubili su sljedeću rundu, ali I'm lucky. Uj, ovo znam. Ovo vjerojatno svi znaju. Fallen, stop blowing my mind. Vrhunski play. Vidite, 4 sekunde, tamo na planta. Tamo na planta. Uff, ovo je Navi stvarno loše odigrao, ali možda nisu očekivali da dođe. Vidimo. Op. Nevjerovatno, brad. Nevjerovatno. Uff. Oni su mislili da će ovdje Zeus da, znači je Zeus, ne Zeus, da defa, ali nisu imali vremena. Vrhunski play. Vrhunski play. The Big Apple and Snacks is hungry. Idemo, op. Vidao jednog, zna da je drugi. Aha, igra se. Gubim paš, gubim paš. Uuu, sjeđam se ovoga, Edward u smoku. Edward u smoku, sjeđam se ovoga, brat.
Uff.
Sick. Predobar igrač. Edward! U ovo, Wolf of Wall Street. Drugi. Pa! Ma dođi bre, i ti na. I ti na to. Neverovatno bre. Kakvo kastovanje Sadokista, koliko mi nedostaje bre. Ovaj retake je neverovatan, duše svi su low, ali neverovatan retake shock se bre. Hop. Hop. Are you kidding me, Shoxi? Prelepo. Prelepo. One of the maddest retakes I have ever seen. Back to a 2-on-2. That bomb so far taken. Oh, ovo znate verovatno svi. Are you kidding me? Verovatno, brate. Uf, kako se naježim, brate. Svaki put se naježim, brate, kad vidim, brate, ovako neki play. Svaki put se naježim. Uf. Neverovatno. Cloud 9 win it, what? Still for the time being. The flush hasn't been open just yet. A, ovo je ono kod Zera. The man, the meat, the beast, tako nešto ide. Da vidimo. Uf, ovdje je Fallen morao bolje. Vidio je još jednog. Imao je dva fraga Fallen tu, realno. Op. Bam. Aaaaaaam, kakav spray transfer. Kakav spray transfer. Uff. The beast. Brate, ovo mega man castu je, brad. Uff, koji timing.
Oh my god, what the shit?
Upravo je ovaj komentator, čekaj, mora da se vrati ovdje.
Oh my god, what the shit?
Upravo je, bret.
Pardon my French, I apologize, but that's...
Pardon my French.
Probably the most insane spray transfer I've ever seen.
Uuu, znam ovo. Znam ovo, bret. Vrhunska runda. CZ je bio prejak pištolj, brat. Što bi još ovo? Dupree gonna be going down. That is not how I saw that round playing. Brate, nije valjda ono kad su zaboravili da defaju bombu, a? Da, definitivno jesu kad su zaboravili da defaju bombu.
Hello, Amanek? Wait, he's dealing with the kit. What are they doing? They're not finding the bomb? No one's... No, G2! This can't be real!
OMG. Especially because the CT side is their better side. It's their team that they really struggle. Boop.
What? Scream! Is this real? He's gonna go for the follow-up, but after that there's almost no stopping it.
Šta je ovo? Mopoz. E, mopoze. Ovaj caster je bio, brate. O? What? What? Ovo znamo čim se spomeni ime Kelly. Ili ti kukli. Op!
Smokes.
Yeah, lots of spraying there with those A1Ss, both Shazam and Rix. Now spraying
up.
Shazam almost finds one. Elysian Fugly are very low despite none of these terrorists being seen. Where are the nades at? There aren't any for Sponsorless. They didn't have enough money or they've already...
Shazam, Sponsorless, Rush, koja vremena. Hiko.
Will once again just be Hiko.
Up. Hop.
Oh, he's got three from behind quad. Can he find a fourth?
Hop.
He gets the fourth. He's on for the
end. Koi flick.
What?
Oh my god. How did that just happen?
Koi flick. Predobro. Predobro.
I feel like I'm trapped. I'm trapped inside of a meme right now. Inhuman reactions.
I need
a tactical timeout for the casting desk.
How?
Stop.
My goodness.
I need a pause.
What?
Odlično.
With
this
one last member alive, and so the CSAT as well. I think he knows where they both are. He's just seen Kerrigan run away, and he must be able to guess where Cajun is. He must have heard the shots behind him.
Well, with 15 seconds to go, he's got to pick up some pace. He's got to hope for this 1v1 up against Kerrigan, then get the bomb down.
This
is going to be very difficult. He doesn't have like any time to work with. The bomb plant's going to take 5 seconds alone. He's going to go for it behind the fountain. Kerrigan just going to charge him down.
Oh!
He missed quite a few pistol shots. Yes, he picks up the kill. Kerrigan should not have put that. He gets the second. Can he?
Oh, no. Oh, no. Ja sam trenutno Zipex,
Nades rain in, here come the bodies as well. Guardian just put one down. Can he find a second? You better leave. He can, not another shot.
Guardian
shuts down four, and the dream is real as he melts all five. Mouseports are no more.
Odlično, svaka čast. Odličan play, sećam se ovog.
Sećam
se ovog.
The AK smartly so, and Virtus Pro looking closer and closer to the 7th round, but still 3 players to find inside of the A site. Simple, he's gonna rotate back by Old Bomb. It's Guardy that goes down. Simple's gonna hold up, but he won't get spotted just yet. It may catch Bialy off.
Oh.
Does with an eagle shot, lovely so. The bomb planted. No kit, does have armor. If he gets an AK, okay, Simple's gonna go. That's enough. He's got 2-1 taps, he's feeling it. Deagle shots in. He's picked up an AK as well, and he's electing to stay with the pistol. Simple, he's up to the third.
Otac.
Looked like he had a chance and refused to go to 14 for Na'Vi.
Who's gonna be the recipient? It is gonna be Hiko.
Znate ovaj play. Ovaj play svi znaju, brad. Ovaj play svi znaju.
Desperate play into B comes in. Smokes. Yeah, double smokes in the same place there. Simple just jumping casually into the site. He's gonna fall down again. What is this clap from? Simple, are you serious?
Never a lot.
You can't do that, Simple.
Never a lot.
This is not FPL. This is a
never a lot, no, brat.
But Simple, I don't know, man. If he just comes in with that, there's nothing.
It was a no scope.
One no scope, brat.
He had one button on his mouse stand. He had one button. There was no zoom.
Well, Flamey. The one with the rifle. Has to be perfect here, needs two at the very least. In they go. Can't find the first plane. Lee nearly gets two. He just barely gets Sunny. Almost found a third on top of it, but Simple's erased by Oscar, and that negates any potential threat from the Deagle firing back through connector.
He gives him a chance at least, and this CZ kill could be everything. Finally,
Opa!
Something! And it's magnificent. The CZ from the connector, it's enough to get them the round. 2-1. When it looked like 3-0 is almost certain.
Get in here. Fallen though, whiffing a shot. There's the second.
Čekaj. Zašto je ovaj play bio, brate, ovdje? What? Okay.
When it looked like 3-0 was almost certain.
Get in here. Fallen though, whipping a shot. There's the second though. And now again, as we've seen so many times before, it's down to Hiko. But against 4, is it really possible? We do have a few players quite tagged up here from Luminosity, so Hiko definitely not going down in the fight. Oh wow, there's the first fast frag. Hiko gets a double. There's still 2 players left. They got no health on them. 13-3. Hiko creeping around the site now. There's still time. Oh my goodness, how does he do this? How does Hiko do it again?
Neverovatno, brat. Neverovatno kako je bio dobar, brat. Šteta što je otišao u... Ovo igra Valorant, ali dobro, idemo poprilično dobro i u Valorant. Oho, Dosija Nade!
Get brained on, Doja with
Veoma, veoma dobro. Uff. Ovo znamo svi. Ovo znamo svi, brate. Neverovatno, brate. LDLC su, brate, stvorili tad forsovanje ovim pištoljima.
And Nico gonna go straight in with Glaive to watch them off. Dupree.
Ovo je Dupree ono diglom. Da, 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 da. Op, jedan. Neverovatno.
You know, one on four. Dignitas deciding. It is
Znamo ovo neo kad je klačovao, brate. Sećam se ovo klača, brate. Ovaj klač. Znači, zlatni dan i jedan šestice, brate.
I'm so surprised that Dignitas got away with that. They've done this before with assault rifles. VP were just sat in positions where no one was watching the fountain. Neo very nearly lands a second one. Will through the wall. And now with this smoke, he can get the bomb planted. The problem is, they have a lot of grenades still up there.
Nije znao dakle dolaze ljudi, pa smoke, overava, CT, pametno, pametno. Vidio da nema nikog sa B. Pametno, pametno, zna sad da mora brine od CT, obrate, toliko.
They have two smokes left, and that's a really big problem for Neo, because he has a Molotov, and I bet he would love to use it to buy time, but they've already smoked up the bomb. There's another headshot coming through.
Magis boy!
The semi-finals here, looking for another spray. Neo's gonna get it, he goes for more!
Are you kidding me? He picks it up! Završeno, to u finalu, ja mislim. Da, za finale, tačno. Za finale.
Tactical genius here. Now, Freiburg is gonna be walking around. That bomb is down, and Freiburg looking for a way to equalize the situation. He's gonna be walking up, spots Pronex here in the corner, takes him down, turns around for the 180, still 15 bullets left. It's gonna be a double, he does it again, and again, and again, and again. Pick, and now, actually, Cloud9 have a pretty heavy stack towards the bomb site.
What the fuck? Very weak, but what the fuck? What the fuck, style?
They're all headshots, Exist comes in with the kill on Shroud, and now it's Hiko, one on five.
A ovo je Inhuman Reactions, a? Ja mislim da ovo je Inhuman Reactions. Onaj klip. Kad cepne Get Right ovde. Inhuman. A ovo kad se defa u Molotovu, brat. Onaj, brate, grafit što je bio na over, mislim i dalje ga ima na over, pa su, što je defa u... Op! O! Kakav igrač, brate. Kakav igrač. Oho, brate, ovo mora da se sećate, brate, ovo mora, znači ovo je tako legendarni play da morate da se sećate ovog, brate.
Ready to stand the test. How quickly can VP get there? How quick can the cavalry arrive? It doesn't look like quick enough as Pronax finds Snack.
Boy, spray down, brate. Sit down. Ja ovo me boli svaki put kad gledam, brat. Uff, nešto mi se povećao pritisak, brat. Uff. 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 Jao, pritisak, brat. Pritisak, brat. Imam mnogo veliki pritisak, treba.
Apex has gone over to the five.
Ali, ovo.
Just to spice things up.
Ovo, vrhunski.
CSM, they're scared about this. They aren't rushing this time around. They're taking their sweet time, hoping to catch somebody peek on Envy's side.
Bam.
And well, that's what happens when you go around the corner happy with one dig.
Oh,
and another one.
Oh, the turn.
Happy. He could get another one here too. Dupree. Dupree is like sweating bullets. Happy's gonna get the quad kill in the ice. What is
Neverovatno, brat. Neverovatno kind of play, brat. Bukvalno, what is this, brat? What is this?
Oh no, this could be a big problem here. If Happy goes
down,
ovo
kad se kolju na B side. Da, da, da. Two people,
Flusher, blind shot takes down Apex, and now they're in the B bomb site. Flusher getting a chance to reload back up. He's already here. Makiyoshima with a stunning shot to shot down Olaf Meister. It's now a 4v4. JW still alive. Can he get a kill on Crims? Flusher in the back.
Ovo su se čudno kretali modeli, brad.
What's happening?
A, evo ga. Evo ga. Evo ga, gospodin. Baci AVP da ubije, brate, 550-icu. Ovaj play, brat. Znači, ovo samo njemu može padne na pamet.
Goes to check the window. This is all about timing. Nitro does have a Molotov and another smoke, so it could be really rough for Simple to actually get through this. He's gonna throw the AWP in. Oh my god! Simple, what's happening?
Come on, Tatsuna.
First time they tried this, but this time no scout to be seen instead.
Oh, Niko. Ovo je Niko Diglom, brat. Idemo! Idemo, bre, Nikola Kovač! Pokaži taj blaze. Op! Op! Opa! Otac. Otac Kantera, brat. Predobar je. Predobar. O ne. Su ovo ubacili, brat.
We'll close out map number one, 16-11. Oh, wait. What?
Oh, wait.
Okay, then.
No. What happened? Oh, no. Summit. No!
Summit 1G, bracho. Summit 1G. I think he's... Oh, all I play. Ovaj play, brate. Predobar je bio Shroud.
Molotov's in, set piece out. Shroud has let them all pass. 1, 2, 3! Oh, Jesus, the last one alive! Oh, oh, that is tied it! They're going to overtime!
Neverovatno. Neverovatno šta je uradio Shroud, brad. Šta je uradio Shroud, brad.
The patience is so good. He waited for the perfect opportune moment. And he comes up with that, and we are going to OT on the third.
Zato se ta pozicija gore na kešu zove Shroud, ta boost.
My partner is Klops. Is there any doubt that you're watching championship level Counter-Strike?
Against the odds in a 4-on-2 situation, it felt like it was all done.
Unbelievable.
He has to watch on and let this round slip by the wayside. What happened there to Sunny? It must have been transitioning towards the vent.
Jumps off.
Aha.
He jumps. Oh, he hit the roof.
He missed. He
no,
did.
That's
he missed
such
high.
A blunder. What's he done that for? You don't need to jump. You can just walk off and get towards the hut. I think he assumed he was done.
And suddenly, this
I'm like, Sejum se delo.
Impossible for Zywoo and Apex. Yeah, you got the bomb down, but where's Zywoo's friend?
Yeah, Zywoo. Ovo je od skora, brad.
He's even been flanked.
Zywoo. Looking for the cleanest finish. She's been turned on. 9 HP, braćo. 9 HP, gleo. Bam 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 bam. Brate. What?
He doesn't want me to do it. Come on. I can speed cast get right face.
Here we go.
Oh, all right. Well, it is
starting in.
Right.
Three, two, one, go!
And Kepler gonna take the first splash, but Zipix that already puts him back down, and now KGB's gonna get a forward stance. All four of them working together. One goes to the inside of the
train. Osmo, radili ljube I jabili.
I'm not sure who it is, but it's Dupree that drops back down. Now Astralis gonna source out and isolate Forrest back inside of the Ivy position. NIP not able to compensate for that, not able to flank the back as they walk up the ladder as Kerrigan that sits at the top, and you can't climb and snipe at the same time. He just sits up there and cuts you apart. As Kerrigan gonna do work again, potentially takes down Freiburg, but now it's Pitts back in the KGB, and it's just him that remains against him. And Exist, where is Exist? He's still behind them all, so Pitts gonna try and bait them away. Be the hot cloth on the fevered head like a needle. They'll lead them and they'll follow like thread, but where it could exist come back in from behind. He's gonna try and isolate this into a one-on-one right now, and it is not gonna work out in his favor. No, I take it back, he does get to pre, but in the meantime he did lose his teammate. Now it's just him that's alive. He's gonna stand on top of the train, not let him come up the ladder, and it's gonna be just the 12 speed to work with. He has to fly like a butterfly and sting like a bee. He's got the first one already on the Kerrigan, has to fall away further still in the e-box. It's low on device, he's got this down one-on-one. He actually works it out. The clutch from Exist, I love it.
Don't know who I'm impressed with more, Exist.
Oh yeah. Oh. Just waking up in the Da, hvala vam braći što ste gledali, nadam se ste uživali u ovom klipu, neverovatan klip, stvarno nekako podsjećate na sve stvari koje su se desile u Counteru, opet sam ih doživeo na neki način, tako da Stvarno super klip, nadam se da ste vi uživali, vi znate već kako ide, nastavite gledate da moje, nastavite da idete deathmatch i samo nastavite da fragujete.